Frozen 2 star Rachel Matthews has tested positive for the novel coronavirus. The 26-year-old actor who gave her voice for the character Honey Marin in Disney's 2019 animated film told her followers through Instagram that she has been in quarantine for the past week. "Hey guys, I tested positive for COVID-19 and have been in quarantine last week. Unsure of what the next step is, being getting mixed info, so we'll keep you posted. But obviously we'll remain in quarantine until told to do otherwise. I'm feeling better, but I will be posting some info that I hope will be helpful to some. Please feel free to reach out and ask me any questions. I really would love to help in any way I can. Again, let's please be mindful of our decisions. Now is the time to be smart and responsible. Let's take care of one another," she'd written on Monday on her Instagram post. The actor also shared her symptom list to raise awareness of the coronavirus outbreak. Matthew joins Hollywood legend Tom Hanks and his partner, actress Rita Wilson, British actor Idris Elba, former Bond girl Olga Kurylenko, and star Christoph Hivju from Game of Thrones, who tested coronavirus positive.